Hi everyone. The topic we have chosen for our presentation is Cloud Computing in Construction Management. After seeing the title, everyone comes with one big question. How the IT software deals with construction field? So, the overall objective of this presentation is to give the clear view of usage of cloud computing in construction management. Let's start. First, let me see the abstract. The construction industry is growing and evolving day by day with huge buildings, malls, and high-tech construction projects being built all over the world. To sustain in such a competitive market, companies are looking to get the most out of the latest technological innovations and software solutions to maximize their efficiency. The construction industry involves a huge number of tasks being performed from office or directly from the construction site. What construction companies need now is to be able to update orders, generate reports, and track schedules from the field via tablets or mobile devices instead of sitting at a work desk with a computer. Here comes the role of cloud construction software that enables company to access all the data, perform entries from any device, and can be used from anywhere at any time. What is cloud computing? We all know that backing up of files or important data has been a necessity to our daily life. One of the best and cost-efficient way of backing up our data is through cloud. There are many platforms out there for cloud storage, and people have been constantly utilizing this technology due to its flexibility, accessibility, safety, functions as a timekeeper, progress tracker, communication tool, and manages your document. In this picture, you can see that cloud computing has large networking, software applications, high security, it has high sufficient storage and business intelligence. What is cloud computing in construction? Cloud computing in construction is the use of virtual servers to access documents, drawing, and data relevant to a project through an internet connection. The definition of cloud is further expanded to include the use of mobile devices such as smartphones or tablets. The term cloud computing has emerged from the IT domain and has been gaining a lot of traction in the construction sector. With cloud computing, users can access live information from any part of the world. The technology will prove to be very beneficial for the construction sector, as it requires a constant movement of employees and frequent setup of new worksite locations. Cloud-based management system. Numerous companies have now integrated cloud computing into their work and overall protection. While it sounds a bit complex, but the truth is it makes everything easier, especially for a new employee. The idea is to function more efficiently, and that's where the cloud-based construction project management system comes in. Without the cloud management system, it's a struggle to look into these things. Imagine monitoring hundreds of employees and you have to access their files one by one. It's impossible, right?
The needs for cloud computing in the construction industry. The application of cloud computing to construction is an emerging area which promises a number of opportunities. While not exhaustive, some of the benefits accrued from adoption of cloud computing technology in construction are we will discuss in this section. So we see what are the needs we want for cloud computing in the construction industry. First, economic benefits and on-demand scalability of computing resources. and secure platform, and finally massive storage. Second needs, on-demand scalability of computing resources. Cloud computing enables a construction company to purchase IT resources as services dictated by the specific requirement at the particular period on a construction project. A short-term need for a higher capacity infrastructure that necessitates tying down of capitals and computing facilities is no more economically viable. Since payment will only be for actual consumption, the cloud computing technology provides increased agility for the construction by the elimination of ownership and operational costs. First, we see the economic benefits. Cost is a significant barrier in the adoption of IT solutions by construction companies because of its low profit margin. Construction companies are seeking new ways to drive down infrastructure and operational costs. Cloud computing technologies have therefore provided opportunity to construction business, especially SMEs, to have access to high-end computing infrastructure and applications which could cost a fortune to acquire. Cloud computing offers high performance, serves with powerful CPUs, GPUs and superfast SSD drives to construction industries at affordable prices. In particular, SMEs will be on a playing field with the larger companies without a huge initial investment. And the third need is security platform. Cloud security has matured and popular security measures in the cloud includes encryptions, use of up-to-date security software, cyber insurances, security cover, security audit, and so on. Security threats on premises construction data such as CryptoLocker and the associated ransom have further necessitated the use of cloud for safekeeping the construction data. The final need is massive storage. Massive data generation characterizes construction project right from design stage. The different modeling simulations are required to transform the owner's building idea into a functional design by the professionals. Storing construction data on site has been a problem as a result of the volume and the required hardware infrastructure for such on-site storage. Additionally, storing data on the site requires physical access, whereas with cloud storage, data can be remotely stored and retrieved with no limitations to space and time. Hence, the ability of cloud storage is an excellent opportunity for the construction industries. So, these all are the cloud computing needs we want in the construction industries. Create, manage and analyze project plan. Collect and communicate progress updates. Sign off on process checkpoints and tasks, project objectives and scope, resource cost and time estimation. Now, we will see the how efficiency and productive is cloud computing. Here there are three ways for cloud computing it can improve the efficiency and productivity in the construction industries of organizations. First, connecting employees in the office and also in the field. And second one is cross collaborations with the other agencies. And finally, improved budgeting. First, connecting employees in the office and also in the field. A large percentage of business perform that bulk of their business operations within a centralized office. This is not the case for the construction industries. Although the construction companies have home offices for business operations such as administrations, building and payroll, a lot of activities happen outside of the office in the field. With the cloud, contractors have access to their emails through laptops. Work files can even collaborate on plans and documents with the staff back in the office. When working on a construction site, being able to seamlessly connect with the home base saves a lot of time and improve communications and the flow of operations, which can optimize the amount of time required for a specific building project.
The second one, cross collaboration with other agencies. Working in the construction industry, you constantly are collaborating with multiple outside agencies. While a construction firm will have multiple employees internally, they often will have to collaborate with some contractors, building material suppliers, electricians, plumbers, and other staff members from third-party agencies. With the cloud, managing and collaborating with users who aren't house staff is very easy to do. Real-time document collaboration saves time from having to email attachments back and forth. Plus, as projects grow, so too storage requirements. If 3D drawings and blueprints increase in sizes, more parties become involved. The cloud is elastic enough to support increases or decreases in file size without impacting performance or data integrity. The third one, improved budgeting. Construction companies deal with budgets that fluctuate regularly. The cost of raw materials can rise and fall without any given notice. An increase or decrease in oil cost can impact off the cost of materials such as PVC piping and other plastics, as well as the cost for transportation. With the cloud, IT budgeting becomes a lot easier to do. Companies can scale up or down as needed, and they only pay for the storage space and computing power used. Being able to better budget IT needs means companies have a little more wiggle room when it comes to planning for operating budgets that at times can be unpredictable. Why cloud computing gaining popularity in construction industry? The powerful computing tool plus eliminate server sprawl plus drop in rent and IT headcount plus best in class security. It's equal to gains popularity. The first one, powerful computing tool. With terabytes of data related to manufacturing, wholesale, trade, finance, transportation, and warehousing involved in IT construction projects being generated by multiple sites, processing requires the most powerful servers that a typical computer would not take care of. It is highly expensive to set up such an infrastructure in the local offices. Moreover, it takes a lot of your time and effort. However, most cloud service providers offer high performance computing servers to carry out all the construction related functions. You can simply opt for their services and get high output for your construction process. The second one, eliminate server sprawl. Construction companies might need a variable amount of data storage depending on the project on which they are working. There are times where company resources such as the local hardware and infrastructure that are kept locally are not utilized to the fullest, leading to reduced productivity. Scaling on demand facility provided by cloud service providers eliminates this situation and helps in better utilization of resources. The flexible cloud environment provided by the cloud service provider enables you to save space and cost, freeing you from restrictions of local hardware setup. You can scale up or scale down according to the needs of the construction project. The third one, drop in rent and IT headcount. With the adoption of cloud hosting services, construction companies can drastically reduce the need to rent large office spaces. There won't be any requirement to purchase real estate to deploy an expensive server setup and spend on its maintenance. This is due to the fact that when you choose a cloud hosting service, your construction software and data is hosted on the remote cloud server of the provider. Hence, you will not have to buy any maintain high-end IT infrastructure from your end. The fourth one, best-in-class security. Keeping data saved on local systems in your office can make it vulnerable to events like data theft and system damage. Any loss of data due to such events can have disastrous effects on a construction firm. However, cloud service providers strive to implement advanced security procedures and standards to keep client data safe on the cloud. One of the strategies to secure the data from natural disasters is disaster recovery, which involves storing data on more than one server located in different locations to ensure continuity. Other methods include data encryption, multi-factor authentication, intrusion reduction and prevention systems, firewalls, and many more. Also, only authorized users are allowed to have access to data stored on the cloud, which adds an extra layer of safety to it.
Advantages of cloud computing. There are many advantages like anytime, anywhere access and it has a competing advantage, improved coordination between clients and contractors, and it will reduce the need for our paper prints. Like these advantages are having for a cloud compute. Here I am going to explain about anytime anywhere access. It has the most useful feature of the cloud is it's accessible for anywhere anytime. Like that we are using this cloud computing. This is especially relevant for construction companies because employees could be office in one day and job to the next site. For many companies, various ongoing projects or ability to access paperwork and get information without bounding a desk can save a lot of money and many trips back to the office. The ability to pull up the same data as on our smartphone or tablet. It is available from our computer. It's look like a game changer for construction participants. These are ranging from many material suppliers like contractors and owners and project managers to use as a property contractors. We can make material suppliers to the project managers. The second topic is improved coordination between clients and contractors. Construction infrastructure products are developed at a growing place, and clients don't want the organization to slow down, because even in challenging times it becomes slow down, the organization and client will better feel that. The modern construction professionals are not need to be the best at their job. They are highly collaborative. The construction industry may demands a lot of mobility in traveling from one site to other site, overseeing multiple projects, coordinating with different teams. They are expecting like different teams in construction industries. By using a cloud-based software, project managers can keep everyone updated and have a close view of everyone going on it. Instead of using our emails, all the project stakeholders can access the same calendar to make project updates and schedule meetings by themselves in their real time. Engineers, supervisors and contractors can also use these cloud-based apps to replan their project and optimize their schedules by using these apps. Next topic is about competitive advantage. A smaller construction company could be difficult to compete with the gains of the industry, but small companies gets a competitive edges with the help of the cloud. Using this cloud, we can get competitive edges through cloud computing. Even a small firm can achieve their enterprise's level of query management, access and data storage at the fraction of the cost by bigger enterprises. The smaller companies can apply their strategy to use the cloud which is suitable for their needs. The cloud pay-per-use feature allows them to pay only for the services and resources utilized by them. This is more useful to pay the cloud features. This encourages healthy competition as the cloud services received by smaller companies are as the same as the bigger companies. Next is about reduced need for paper prints. Several construction teams are still rely on paper prints to get overall view of the project. Mainly it is due to a humongous size of the design files. The design files are so enlargeable, so the paper print, there are several constructions are using about the paper prints through PDF or DWF files, or have learned the use of prints to a certain level. So some teams will still prefer the traditional feel of prints that can be unrolled to check for their specific details. However, prints have no longer served the purpose in today's BMI powered designs, which can contain object data and intelligence that prints can't convey. Moreover, prints are expensive and get overdated almost as soon as they come off the printer. Instead of using these printers, we can use this paper prints in today's BMs, which are using to design these powered designs. The next is about data. Data multiples are divided into a client, a contractor, a subcontractor, a consultant, an architect or engineer, a supplier, a manufacturer, a developer. These are collected from the serves of a data. Cloud is the future. The next big thing in the construction industry would be ability to differentiate parameters and measure the progress of our daily users using this Internet of Things and its devices. The adoption of the cloud can provide useful information and insights to enable these project managers. It achieves a high performance for the project throughout the entire project life cycle. We can use this cloud in the future time. It will more helpful to make these things available in our project management. With these cloud evolving in computational capabilities, the ideas of these services are slowly moving away from the storage into a big concept of analytic is more exciting. There is a whole level of services that are available to the construction companies in the cloud arena, which will help in benefits from these analytics that is created from our data. For any more construction companies, most recognized benefits of cloud computing is about our cost saving, because more cost reduces capital expenditure. On the other hand of cloud computing enhances companies' organizational process that expand markets, accelerate decision making and improves communication with our customers. We can improve their communication skills through these cloud computing. The next is about which the cloud computing can be used by construction company names are the following. There are 7 companies have been taken under cloud computing by storm. They are Netflix, Xerox, Pinterest, Instagram, ETSY, Apple, MediaMath. These are the 7 companies which are undertaking the construction company names under the cloud computing. A great explanation about cloud computing in construction management. Thank you.